Hello YouTube, welcome back to another Mario 64 DS video, where today, please hit that subscribe button if you're watching. I think we need to get one more star to unlock the Ouija. So let's see if we can unlock the Ouija in this video. If we're not, then we're for surely gonna unlock in the next video. Bull the big bully. No! Okay, let's just try to get to the big bully without dying this time. This is looking like a clean flight right to the big bully. There we go. Bull the bullies. Let's exit the course. And let's unlock the Ouija now. Going on a Ouija hunt. Barely made that. 2 hits to go. Yeah, you can never kill a ghost, my dude. I listen to Luigi's Mansion. I'm playing Luigi's Mansion. Or Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon, or Luigi's Mansion 3, which came out on Halloween. What are the odds on a scary holiday with a scary video game coming out? It's not that very scary. Luigi's Mansion's never been that scary, but it's supposed to be like a scary game. It's like a scary game, like a beginner's scary game. So let's go unlock my bro Luigi. And while Luigi is not in this game, sadly, they should make a remake called Super Mario 3D, bro. Super Mario 64 3DS. Luigi, we're gonna get a lot of stars out of him. Let's do what Mario's wall kicks will work. More like Luigi's super backflip. Oh, excuse me. So sorry about that. It is possible. Well, I'm gonna end the video here, guys. Hope you like the hit the like button, hit the bell, and please, please, please hit the subscribe button. It'll mean so a lot to me. Goodbye.